Okay, so Mr. Diamond is just over there getting set up. He's very, very nervous. He's in his suit. He looks dapper. This is his big day in life.
Look how much I'm shaking. This is supposed to be one of the happiest moments of someone's life. Because it's indecent. They are proposing in a food court with all these people witnessing. This is what she hates. Can you imagine if she says no and she runs away? I've seen movies like this.
I'm more concerned about why we're hiding in the shrub.
Because she's on her way here.
Yeah. We don't want her to know that we've been up to this. We've planned this whole proposal for her.
We've got cameras in the bushes. We've got dancers set to go. It's going to be great.
I think you can almost catch a glimpse of the Mr. Diamond. You can see the back of him. He is absolutely nervous.
We are T-minus 2 minutes to a go-for launch for the Indecent proposal.
Happening right behind us is where it's all going to take place. She doesn't know this yet, but every table there is going to be part of her proposal.
Sometimes I hate every single stupid word you say. Sometimes I want to slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I want to hug you. I want to wrap my hands around your neck. You're an but I love you. You made me so mad, I asked myself why I'm still here, or where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love, it must be true love. Nothing else can break my heart like
you are the light in my life. You make every moment an absolute joy. I hope that you will do me the honour of being with me for life. Abby, will you marry me?
Yes. So much I think it must be true love.